2 weeks ago, hoping for peace in the north of Ireland. Now things are looking better than ever, so let's hope for peace for Christmas.